and I got given a sword by Peter Jackson.
He was obsessed with it to the point where, like, he would come into my dressing room waving it.
I think her and her crew were weirded out by it.
He'd just get it out on the plane and everybody's like, that's, I mean, we don't know if that's okay on a plane. It's like, it's a weapon.
But as the plane started to take off, it was on the table.
And it started to slide.
It starts sliding down, I'm like, no. Yeah, it was just about to impale table.